long has it been since the death of your son?
A year next month.
And you made your trip to Washington? Why so soon?
It's hard to explain.
Try.
As you might know, when you're blind, your other senses become much stronger. Because of this, he loved the rain. It tied him to the world. Sound had become so important in our day-to-day lives. Explain color to him. I wanted so badly to give him his sight back, just for a moment, so I could show him. I remember reaching the coast after hiking in the forest all day, and I closed my eyes and prayed.
For what?
A rainbow.
Because of your son.
It rains almost 60 inches a year there. I figured my chances of seeing a rainbow were high. But it never rained once. When I got back to the trailhead, I saw a man pull up in a shuttle van. As he was loading up my stuff, I noticed a tattoo on his left forearm. It was the same date as Abbott's birth. He said that him and his wife both got tattoos the date their newborn passed. And for the first time, since I could remember. I felt peace.
Peace.
But as time has passed,
What?
I find myself questioning.
And what do you question?
If it was really God in the first place.
Perhaps it wasn't.
Why do you say that?
Don't lie to me. You didn't go to Washington to see a rainbow. You saw what you wanted to see. And your belief is placed on coincidence. I understand. I know what you mean. You are in pain. And when we are in pain, we have a need to put meaning to things that have none. If God had cared enough, he would have given you more than a coincidence.
Stop!
It's okay, Mama. I forgive you.